last time, I ain't telling you diddly squat, ma'am.
Oh boy.
What's wrong, Mr. Thompson? You don't sound so timid.
The way I see it, you have two options. You can stay loyal to your coke-slinging buddies and spend the next 20 years in prison, or you can be the polka legend you were always meant to be.
She grew so old at the age of four.
Hey, it's Wilbur. Something came up, you know? I got some legal business to attend to, and I'm running a bit late, so, but I promise that when I get there, it's gonna be magnificent, sensational. Yeah, I can hold.
Until they came to.